haven't seen these pictures, then you're one of the
many people who found out that shortly after this infamous Sports Illustrated went on the stands last week, it got sold out. Not to worry, though. Here's the Eyewitness News
version of the bathing suit edition of Sports Illustrated.
Oh boy, now this is news.
I'm Sally.
I'm Valerie.
I'm Shaw.
I'm Allison.
I'm Christine.
I'm Mike.
And I'm bored. Show me some more bathing suits.
The bathing suits we've been showing you tonight are from Sibley's, and all of these lovely young models are from John Robert Powers Career School. Now, you may have noticed that bathing suits have changed quite a bit over the years, but I'm sure it'll get you in the mood.
Come on, Randall. Get your face out of there. I want to see some more bathing suits.
Will you let me, baby?
Show me some more bathing suits.
I beg your pardon, sir. I think we've had more than enough.
Enough, my ass. If you don't show me some more bathing suits, I'm not going to watch you anymore.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
I don't believe this guy. Listen, friend, we've been trying to present this story as a service to our
viewers.
This
is
not
some shoddy scheme just to show
beautiful women in bathing suits, all right?
And another thing, friend, all of us folks here at Eyewitness...
Put a lid on it, Randall.
Mike Randall, Channel 7, Eyewitness News.